Watch what you're doing. Got some good pieces out here. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
A few septims for my supper is all I ask. Divine smile on you, friend.
Come to drag. It seems this damnable. I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't.
Wait. I know you.
Got a lot of steel to shape. Skyforge? Aye, my clan fathers have worked it since the first Grey Mains came to Whiterun. Skyforge steel is all the companions will use, for good reason. Gods be praised.
Watch it!
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid.
Wait.
I await your orders, Thane. My blade is yours to command, Thane.
Thank you.
Get ready. Trouble ahead.
Oh! Need something?
I know you.
The Jarl is excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Come to Dragon. It seems this damn... Take a look. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Lot of steel to shape.
Gods be praised.
Wait, I know you.
It's not easy being a woman in Skyrim.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone is obsessed with death.
In. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold down. If it's work you need, how about shopping? Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
People have forgotten humor, poetry, romance.
Need something?
Wait.
Thank you.
I serve Jarl. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
Thank you.
Yes, my Thane. Yes, Thane. Be careful. We going? My blade is yours to command, Thane.
close.
Huh?
Take a look. All right.
Wait. I know you.
Yes, my Thane. Do you need something?
Of course, Thane. How can I be of service?
Lead on, then.
someone there.
Now you're mine.
See?
will do. Get ready. Trouble ahead.
Thank you. master and I had a bit of a falling out. We got into an argument and it got rather heated. He's kicked me out until I find someone who can settle our disagreement. That's where you come in. Thank you. Now, since he banished me, Vile's been rather weak. He can't manifest very far from one of his shrines. I know there's a cult that worships him at Haemar's Shame. We should be able to talk to him there. If this works out, I'll make sure you're rewarded. Hey, just don't trust any offer he makes you, okay?
Let's hear it. It's the least I could do since you already helped me grant one final wish for my last worshippers. They were suffering so from vampirism and begged me for a cure. Then you came and ended their misery. I couldn't have planned it better myself. So, what's your heart's desire? What kind of deal can we strike? That insufferable pup! Forget it! Request denied! No deal! I'm glad to be rid of him. Even if it does mean I'm stuck in this pitiful shrine. In the back end of nowhere. Well, perhaps there is a way he could earn his place back at my side. Maybe. But no promises. There's an axe. An incredibly powerful axe. An axe powerful enough for me to have quite a bit of fun indeed. If you bring it to me, I'll grant you my boon. No strings attached, no messy surprises. At least not for you. As I recall, it's resting in Rhyme Rock Burrow. Barbers can lead you right to it. Little Mutt might even earn his place back at my side.
Maik has heard it is dangerous to be your friend. Maik knows why Falmar are blind. It has nothing to do with the Dwemer disappearing, really. Maik is tired now. Go bother somebody else.
Fear for the boy? I'm a swordman.
Now, let's sate that appetite, hmm? If you're headed up to the monastery...
We don't get many visits.
Sure thing. It's your... I'll show you to your room. Right?